Welcome, everybody. I am Sergeant Devil Dog Dave. Back from the holidays. Hope you all enjoyed yours. We are back in the action. We are on Erewhon, ladies and gentlemen. You're in Erewhon. And we are going to continue my gameplay here of my campaign in Ghost Recon Breakpoint. And we are going to move into... Oops, a little too far there. Episode 2, which is Operation Checkmate. Ghost Recon Covert Missions. Subtitle. Looks like we already have one main mission. Check on Holt, missing in action. Let's see what the initial note says. It says, Operation Greenstone went terribly wrong. The Ghost's helos crashed on Aurora, and many perished. Weaver was executed by Cole Walker. Holt was badly injured and is slow to recover. And Midas was never found after the infill. Nomad took refuge in Erewhon with the Homesteaders, a civilian group fighting to resist the occupation. In order to continue, Nomad needs more intel on the enemy forces and more help. But the island has become a fortress under Sentinel Corp. Operation Checkmate. We're going to have to check on Holt. It says Holt found intel on Costa, a former CIA agent now working with Sentinel Corp. Costa may have a way to contact the U.S. I see that despite everything, Holt is still trying to help in his own way. That's the spirit. I'm sure that Weaver, may he rest in peace, and Midas, wherever he may be, would agree too. So it looks like we're going to get a nice pistol out of this. Upon completion, definitely some nice goggles. More collectibles. Let's go ahead and pin it. And I know Holt's not the only one holding on to some Episode 2 information. So before we go to Holt, he's over there. I think... I'm a skill... Yeah, let's go ahead and just check on Holt. He's our guy. He's my man. He's been sitting on this info since we started.
Something you might find interesting.
All right, here we go.
How's it going?
I'm good. But listen, I need to show you something. Over there on the table. Recognize him?
Yeah, his name is Victor Cost. He's old school Black Ops.
My guess is he's here with the CIA.
Well, if he's a mole, then he might be able to help us.
From what I can tell, his location is somewhere near the channels. You might want to start by looking there.
All right, I'll head over and see what I can dig up. This was a good find.
Glad I can help, even if I am all dinged up.
All right. Gotta find Victor Cost. Now, I'm almost positive Skell has one for us, too. What's the... This is, these are... Well, that's Episode 3. Let's go check on Skell. I think he might have a little something for us also. Okay, he does not. So that's it. We're starting with what Holt's given us.
Stay out of trouble.
Focus is my forte.
So let's take a look. It's in the Channels province. He is in the Channels ports, south of Two Heads Island. Channel's port. So go ahead and fast travel there. And while we're fast traveling, quick intel break. Here, I don't need to deploy. Already got all my stuff. We're here at the time that we want to be. Let me tag this. Where is it? I wonder. I'm starting out this. Starting out this mission, this operation, episode two, with my standard favorites. Primary weapon is the SC-40, and I'm going with the VSX. VSK 50, my sniper rifle. Go ahead and hump it. Or further, any little. On that bad tire.
The HVT is trying to get away.
Got an Azrael drone above us. It's gonna work out just fine.
The Azrael didn't spot us. We're clear now. Find them.
They're here. Let's get their vehicle.
Hey,
Got a bad tire here. That's support. Though we can get here. Oh, yeah. Oh shit. I want to get down just one more. One more level. Right there on that little. Okay, we found him. There's no way we're gonna get to him without going through all these cats here. He may try to run. We'll try and stay on top of that. Hell, did that miss? Sniper at.
Back in this shit.
Appreciate it.
Tossing the grenade at.
That'll do some damage.
Fuck. Got this fucking rock.
There we go.
Watch out. We got enemy reinforcements here. Hostile radio operator eliminated. Blasted him.
There he is.
Target hit!
Oh,
shit. How you like that shit?
Battery's drained. Drone's out of the game.
Man.
Keep tight. Check your positions. Go for the head.
Clear it first.
Come on, keep firing! Stay focused. Kill anything that moves. Hit him! Hit him! Kill him!
Himself up, trying to get me. An idiot. All right. That wasn't so bad. There he is. Coast. I'll stay.
What are you doing here? Why are you working with Sentinel? And don't bullshit me. I know all about you.
All? What is it you think you know?
I know you're not just here to help Sentinel. So what else are you here for?
I also came to help out an old friend. I believe you two already know each other. From Bolivia.
You mean...
Listen, I think you're better off talking to our friend. I'm just here to help. He can fill you in on all the juicy stuff. Now, I can't get any comms off Aroa, but this works on the island. It'll put the two of you in contact and tell you his last position.
I appreciate the intel.
Now get moving. This whole operation goes to shit if we're seen together.
All right. Talk to Victor Costa. Sam Fisher! Yeah!